Bible's bent accordion and sex screen. First, place the preformed accordion bent screen onto the vent opening. Square the corner of the screen with the corner of the vent opening. Using U-channel spring, carefully secure the screen into the lower U-channel installed on the vent frame. Working from outside of the greenhouse, square the edge of the screen with the vent frame and install the top edge of the screen to the vent opening. Verify the edge of the screen is secured under the spring and lock into channel. Next, install the U-channel spring along the lower and upper front edge of the vent opening. When installing the screen, make sure the edge of the screen is locked underneath the spring. The edge of the screen will sit flat in the channel. Once a section of the vent screen is installed, install a rubber gasket seal into the lower U-channel. Work the gasket down into the channel to seal the vent opening. Be sure not to cut and tear the gasket during installation. Continue working between the top and lower channels, installing the insect screen and gasket to have reached the end of the vent opening. Move to the outside of the greenhouse and repeat steps to install the remaining side vent. With the screen installed, move to the inside of the vent and install clamps on the rafters and vent frame according to the drawings. Install the anti-billow rope along the inside of the vent. Thread the free end of the rope through the end rafter clamp and through the clamps at other interior rafters. Cut the rope and tie the ends to the clamps. Open the vent and install rope clips to the inside of the vent as shown. Is installed and evenly tightened to the frame, this completes the vent screen installation.